Ice cream. We're promoting Bucks County, Pennsylvania in the fall. So great. Enjoy the ice cream and hopefully you come visit.
Free ice cream, guys, from Bucks County, Pennsylvania. Pumpkin ice cream.
Come and get your free ice cream. There you go, miss. Free ice cream.
The Bucks County Tourism Office came to New York today with a couple thousand ice cream bars and sandwiches to promote fall getaways to Bucks County. We've got a table set up with a wheel where people can spin it and win prizes to stay overnight and to visit many of the great attractions in Bucks County. So we're not only talking to people about Bucks County, but we're letting them taste the amazing ice cream from the homemade creameries that we have.
From a person that's from Uptown Harlem, pumpkin ice cream days, it's okay.
Resident of Bucks County, work here in the greatest city in the world, so I figured I had to stop by and see what was going on, get some free ice cream.
Not only do we have a wrapped ice cream truck that screams fall in Bucks County, but the staff has taken some coolers and is going out into Union Square to talk to people about all the great reasons why you should visit Bucks County. And the list is endless.
There's a ton of great wineries, bed and breakfast, pumpkin picking,
apple picking,
just a bunch of different
all the fun stuff to get out of the city.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you,
yeah, of course. Take care.
Hi.
I love Bucks County.
You do?
Sesame Place. All my kids used to take them.
Oh, that's fantastic. We'll come back and visit us again.
Today was a great day in New York City. We had the opportunity to talk one-on-one with a bunch of New Yorkers, and I really hope to see some of them this fall in Bucks County.